Hi everyone and welcome back. I think this can be the last video about JavaScript interviews. Then we will talk about Angular, React, Vue.js, Node.js and all for interview preparations. Okay, so here we will, in this video we will talk about this object. Okay, what is it? This object. So when an object method is invoked, then this refers to the object which contains the method being invoked. Okay, let's try to understand that with the examples, and we'll see where the value, what will be the value of this while calling to the function, while creating the constructor object of a functions, or calling a particular method. So if I talk about this particular function foo, then what do you think about it? So here this equal to global. If I talk about, if I call this foo, currently this will point to the global object, and that looks true to me, because currently the scope of this function inside this, this will point to the global object. Until unless you don't use a use strict here. Okay, use strict will actually prevent the global variable population in the local scope. In that case, this will become equal to undefined. Okay, so if we talk about another object, another example on the same thing. This function is clear. Now if you talk about simple object, so this is a user object. In the foo we are trying to print this a is equal to the object, global object or not. So we'll try to see. It should be false. Foo1 user dot foo obviously prints the value of foo, which a, which refers to the user object instead of a global object, right? So here it is going to print false. So user dot foo, foo is actually a function. So now this function is being invoked from the user context, right? So now here this will refers to this user object, not the global object. So it just a matter, like if you just try to call this foo here directly, then it will return true. This will represent a global object, but now this foo function is being called from the user context, user.foo. So this object will point to the user object only. Now what we did is we actually created another variable and user.foo1. So here we did a mistake, right? Here instead of calling this directly, we actually created a variable and then we are calling it. So in this case, it will print true as this method is being invoked as a simple function and being invoked in the global context. Instead of this, if we do user.foo1 print false, because this here will point to the user object, not a global one. So these are just a simple tricks just to test your knowledge. Okay, now if we just try to use strict in this particular case, another function, and trying to call this foo function directly, so in that case this will never point to the global object, that is fixed thing. This will point to wherever it is pointing to. Or if nothing is pointing, then it will point to undefined, not a global. So that is the only change we have here. Okay. Now, if we just try to talk about where this context points to, what will be the value of this? We have already seen this, where this will point to the global object or window object. Global means window object. Console.log this, this will refer to the window object or global in the node environment. Window object, I'm talking at the client side, or the global object in the Node.js environment. Okay, object. So let's take a look on to another simple set of questions. Here, if I just talk about this function, another same example. Here function, so F1 will be true in all these cases. In Node.js, it will be a global object. In the client side, it will be a window object. Case 2, when we are actually using restrict mode, strict mode, then obviously it will be equal to undefined. So this case will be true. This equals to undefined. Now we already know that where this will point to when we are creating the object of a function using this. So we have person function, we are creating the object of it. So in this invocation, this will point to the object, right? So this dot first will be first, this will be the last, will be last. So first will be John, last will be Reed. So this, according to that, we will get the output. Okay, so when we are creating the object, then this will point to the object itself. So when a function is invoked with a new keyword, then the function is known as a constructor function and return a new instance. In such cases, the value of this refers to the newly created object, which we already know. Just for an example, like how this works. So in this example, little tricky. So here we have an object and we have a global. What is this? This dot A I'm trying to print. So what's this? This dot A, this will point to the global context. So obviously we don't have the value of this dependent on the function where it is being called. What is this dot call? So we already know what is the use of call apply bind. Here I'm overriding this definition to the object I'm passing, right? So this dot A will be custom. This dot A will be custom here in the both the outputs. Okay. So the value of this dot something depends on the context where this function is being called. Okay. So this is pretty much about JavaScript interview questions. I already have created playlist on JavaScript interview questions. Now I will move further to some questions on React, some questions on Angular, change detections, observables. Lot of good questions which are generally asked in Angular interview questions, not like top 10 interview questions which you see on the web. Okay, top 10 interview questions about lifecycle, about change detections and all. We'll talk about core, which will test your actual knowledge about Angular or React without even writing a code snippet. Okay, thanks everyone.